Inside Margaret at once.
Sir Henry.
But Tudor is not in the castle nor nearby.
I am not. I'm sorry, Sir Henry. I have been granted Pembroke and the command of Wales.
No, Volve, myself.
I'm afraid that is no longer true, Lady Margaret.
Abels.
Men.
And I should be sorry to see you go, Mother.
My boy Thomas is just 2 years younger. I'm sure they'll be great friends. I promise I will treat your son as though he were my own.
Mother?
Lord Stafford, Lady Margaret.
Where are you taking him?
Warwick has sailed for England. I've been ordered to join King Edward's army and march north where we will fend off the attack.
Henry cannot fight for York.
I have been instructed to take him with me.
You cannot do this.
Sir William is his guardian now. He must be obeyed.
I'm sorry, Lady Margaret.
No, please, please, Sir William, you don't understand. He is Henry Tudor. He cannot fight for York. It is against God's will. If it will make him angry, you will make God angry.
We must go.
For your own sake, don't do this. Goodbye, Mother.
He dragged him from his horse. And then he, Warwick himself, appeared. As if from nowhere. They held Sir William down. One of them was gripping his head tightly. He begged, and he pleaded, but they did not listen. And then Warwick raised his sword.